Assalamu alaikum. I am Dr. Sangeeta Sharma, Medical Director of Ahalya Hospital, Abu Dhabi. On behalf of Ahalya Hospital, I wish all brothers and sisters Ramadan Kareem. Ahalya Hospital is committed to attend to your needs and provide optimum health during the holy month of Ramadan. We are open 24/7 and have extended our OPD timings till midnight with all specialities, super specialities and GP services. The emergency services are running round the clock. Our dietary services are also available with a qualified and experienced dietitian to help you plan nutritious, healthy and balanced meals during iftar and suhoor. All those people who are fasting but are on regular medication for chronic diseases like kidney disease, diabetes, heart disease, hypertension, and those people who had a surgery recently and pregnant ladies are advised to see their doctors before they go for fasting so as to make any adjustments in the timings of their medication and other health advice. Common problems encountered during fasting are gastritis, heartburn, acidity, headache, migraines, dehydration, worsening of diabetes, kidney stones leading to abdominal pain. If you suffer from any of these symptoms, please do not ignore and seek medical help and advice immediately. Once again, we wish you a very happy and healthy Ramadan. Thank you.